you mispronounce
great to be back in Athens, Georgia. We're going to do a lot of different kinds of songs tonight.
Myself, paradise.
Thank you, Levi.
Yep.
Levi's going to take a break. We'll put him back to work in a little while. My son is here, and he saw Leon Russell here 2 years ago.
Christian!
And he said, when Leon got finished with the regular part of his show, I guess you were here too, said he stood up and said, "This is the part of the night where I'm supposed to walk off the stage and pretend like I'm not going to play any more songs, which I am. So I'm not going to do that because my back hurts." music, rock and roll music, lost a lot of greats this year. This is one of them, Tom Petty. That we ever put an album out because we recorded it in January, put it out in April. How about that? Wow. We didn't have to wait 6 months or any of that. do that nonsense that the people with the neckties tell you you have to do. Times have changed. I'm glad I don't like to wait. We were recording this song, but I'm going to stay on the Tom Petty topic for a second. We were recording one night, and we finished. We all sat in a room, and we played music together. That's what humans do. And we finished what felt really good, a take of this song, and we all walked into the control room where you listen, and everybody's phone said that Tom Petty was in a coma, and he died a few hours later. But it was when we recorded this song.
Yeah.
One, two, three. Thank you. Thank you very much.
Get a job.
Tidwell's Barbecue in 1931 or 1932. And he sang and played the guitar in the restaurant, and he also was a cook. But OK Records, it was spelled O-K-E-H, OK Records. They came and wanted to record him because he was fantastic. But they thought, you know what, you need a gimmick. So what you're going to do is you're going to wear your apron, and you're going to be called Barbecue Bob. And he did. Said, so glad good looks don't take you through this world.
Barbecue Bob.
I hear Sanford Butler. You know who Barbecue Bob is.
Man.
Oh. Wrote this song with a good friend. He lives in California. He's from Florida. His name's Keith. Yeah. Thank you.
Thank you. We love ya.
I love you too. This next song is, I'm going to play you for it the way it started. It changed. Sometimes that happens when you go to record something. You're like, nah, I don't really like that. I'm not telling you that you're not going to like this. I'm just going to shut up. This is the way it first was born.